to a very special edition of the American Music Shop right here from Vanderbilt University. Tonight we're going to welcome all the winners of this year's International Bluegrass Music Association Awards. Right now let's hear it for the Bass Player of the Year, Mr. Roy Husky Jr. right back here. The Banjo Player of the Year, Miss Allison Brown. The Male Vocalist of the Year, Mr. Del McCurry. The Dobro Player of the Year, Jerry Douglas. Play us a hot lick there. Oh, yeah. The Female Vocalist of the Year, Allison Krauss. And the Fiddle Player of the Year, Stuart Duncan. Here's the Vocal Band of the Year, the Nashville Bluegrass Band. And the coolest man up here, the Guitar Player of the Year, Tony Rice. And the Instrumental Band of the Year, the Tony Rice Unit. And the Mandolin Player of the Year, Sam Bush. And the Entertainers of the Year, Allison Krauss and Union Station. And the CMA Instrumentalist of the Year and the American Music Shop Leader, Mark O'Connor. My name is John Hartford. I didn't wear a darn thing, but I'm going to have a ball tonight, and I'm in fast company. Shack till the mail train's back and roll in the sweet papers on. Thank you.
watch your money rolling.
Oh, little sweet baby song. Oh, little sweet baby song. I'll lay around the shack till the train comes back. And oh, little sweet baby
operator. Sister, can we think it's been? That's got a job in the old pipe and mill, just watching that money roll in.
Rolling the sweet baby song.
We got Barry Bales here on the bass fiddle, Allison Krause and Stuart Duncan on the little fiddles, Ronnie and Robbie McCurry on the banjo and the mandolin. Here is the Del McCurry Band.
The pretty eyes, she had it all, it seemed. Brown hair that flowed down behind. She had it all, and yet I was so blind. We wound up in her part of town. Bright lights, loud music all around. I gazed into her eyes, and she in mine. She had me in a trance, it was so fine. Now I cry, cry, cry. I can't get over her. No, she never could be true. Never
Thank you.
Thank you, folks. Right now, I'd like to do a little number that I wrote one time, and I'm going to get Allison Krauss to help me sing this number. It's one entitled, Don't Let My Love Get in the Way. Remember what we said some time ago. We'd buy a home and plan on things to be. We'd have some kids and raise them till they grow. But things ain't looking good for you and me. Don't let my love get in the way if you're not happy. If he's the one you want, go to him now. Don't keep on coming back to let me love you. For what we had is over anyhow. You took my heart and kept it. The thoughts of you just wore me through and through. That love still burns if only you would let it. Do you love him? Tell me it's not true. Don't let my love get in the way if you're not happy. If he's the one you want, go to him now. Don't keep on coming back to let me love you. For what we had is over anyhow. Don't let my love get in the way if you're not happy. If he's the one you want, go to him now. Don't keep on coming back to let me love you.
Ronnie Simpkins, Ricky Simpkins, Jimmy Goodrow, Wyatt Rice, and the Tony Rice Unit with Tony Rice. great number. What's the name of it?
It was Tipper.
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 And what are you going to do to for an encore? How are you going to follow that?
Well, I don't know. I might do a little...
this crew you got on stage with you here?
Well, let's see. My old pal for many, many years. And a musical comrade, Jerry Douglas on dobro.
That is Jerry Douglas, isn't it?
And on fiddle, Mark O'Connor. And mandolinist extraordinaire from the state of Kentucky, Sam Bush. And from the state of Virginia on acoustic bass, Mr. Ronnie Simpkins.
Gentlemen, the International Bluegrass Music Association award winner for the Vocalist of the Year, Female Vocalist of the Year, and the Entertainer of the Year. Here's Alison Krauss and Union Station.
Trip!
Enough to free me from this ball and chain. I made up my mind that I would live today. And you're keeping me going. I know it's insane. 'Cause I love you and I lose again.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We're going to bring Stuart Duncan out to play some twin fiddles on this song. It's one written by Sidney Cox called New Fool.
You'll learn your lesson well when you finally play a heart that plays for real. There's a new fool somewhere waiting for your old-fashioned heartbreak love affair. She'll see through and the old ways will go out with a new somewhere.
Favorite songs of all time. It's a song written by Greg Brown called The Train Carrying Jimmy Rogers Home, and here's the IBMA Vocal Group of the Year, the Nashville Bluegrass Band.
The sight of a train carrying Jimmy Rogers home. We've had some hard times these past few years. lost the fun, almost lost her spirits too. Oh, but it's the strangest thing when we heard that man sing. Oh, we knew somehow we'd make it through. I can hear that whistle blow. Sound like it's crying for the singing brakeman too. Back to the sunny south he'll go, and he'll never roam no more. Here comes a train carrying Jimmy Rogers home.
Thank you. We want to come around and do an old-time a cappella gospel song for you now that takes all five of us to do. This is called I Got a Newborn Soul.
Whoa, Lord, I got a new way of walking. Lord, I got a new way talking. Lord, since the Holy Ghost took control, ooh, I got a new way of singing. Lord, I got a new way of praying. Thank God I got a newborn soul. I got a newborn soul, since the Holy Ghost took control. I got a newborn soul, since the Comforter made me whole. Oh, my hands looked new, feet did too. Oh, my head got wet in the midnight dew. All I know, in God took control. Hallelujah, hallelujah, got a newborn soul. My head got all wet in a midnight dew. Morning star was a witness to. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Then God
took control.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah,
got a newborn soul.
It's an all-star instrumental band right here. We have the IBMA banjo player, mandolin player, dobro player, fiddle player, bass player, and the CMA Instrumentalist of the Year all here in one band. And Jerry Douglas told me that he wrote this out in the hall and just happened to put this together with these guys, and then he also said it was on his new Sugar Hill album. So here he is, Jerry Douglas. Thank you. We've had a wonderful time here on the Music Shop tonight with all the winners from the IBMA Bluegrass Music Awards in Owensboro, Kentucky. And we have time for one more number, and we'd like to do it for you right now, called Lost All My Money But a $2 Bill, and I'm on my long journey home. One, two, three, four. Smokes are rolling, it surely is a train, surely is a train, surely is a train. Black smokes are rolling, it surely is a train, and I'm on my long journey home.
Lost all my money by $2 bill, $2 bill, $2 bill. Lost all my money by $2 bill.
Black smoke's arising, and it surely is a train. Surely is a train, love, surely is a train. Black smoke's arising, and it surely is a train. And I'm on my long journey home.
Lost all my money, but $2 bill, $2 bill, love, $2 bill. Lost all my money, but $2 bill.
Information on the IBMA Awards, contact the International Bluegrass Music Association.